Hey guys, we are at the foot of Table Mountain today, and me and my friend Alan here, we're about to climb this mountain. And the path we're taking is called Platteklip Gorge, and it goes all the way up the stairs, and hopefully we reach at the top here. And just before I came to the mountain, I actually read something on the internet, and apparently there's more death of hikers who try to climb Table Mountain than the people who climb Mount Everest. It doesn't seem too scary to me, but maybe it is the underestimation of the mountain itself that caused so many hikers to get into trouble here. So I'll see you at the top and then film the whole journey for you guys. So we got a quarter of a hike to go, almost at the top, but you guys can see the clouds are actually coming in. The mist is really thick around us. Heard a thunder about a couple minutes ago, so we really gotta hurry up, get to the top before the cable car closes. Finally made it to the top. Unfortunately, like, the cloud came over and it's an overcast day. Can't really see much. Yes, it was such a hard hike. It took us, I think, like 3 hours to get to the top, more than 3 hours. And I'll show you guys the cableway station just now.
Gentlemen, the floor will be rotating again, so kindly step away from the side.
Alright guys, we actually just came back from Table Mountain. It was raining at the top, so I had to quickly go back home to take a shower. Now the next stop of my day, we're trying to go grab some coffee. We're super tired from the hike. So see you guys in a bit. See you guys in the coffee shop. Here, hope you guys enjoy Table Mountain and also Truth Cafe. I certainly enjoy the Truth Cafe. It's one of the most unique cafes in Cape Town. If you guys like the video, make sure to leave a like. I'll see you guys in the next one.